Let's do one last cut with the Mcculloch.
And that was quicker than all of them.